Hey y'all!
Hey!
Hell you!
Lincoln Pride!
Hell you!
Lincoln Pride!
1854! First HBC
for sure!
This is a mellow beat.
Baby, welcome to the party! I'm off the money to Xandaline, that's why I'm over retarded.
That's why I'm over retarded?
Baby, welcome to the party!
Huh?
I hit the boy up and then I go skate in a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. Bitch, I'm a thot. Get me lit.
Gun on my
head. One in the head. Set in the clip.
Baby.
Baby, don't trip. Just lower your tone. Cause you can get hit.
Hey guys, my name is Naya. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. Woo woo. My major is nursing. I'm coming for the nursing program. Yes, I am. And we just want to make a video about our experience of being in Lincoln, because when we were seniors, there wasn't that many videos of Lincoln, so we're going to create one. How about that?
Hey, my name is Jada. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland.
Woo woo!
And my major is information technology. And yeah, tune in.
My name is Niambe. My major is biology, and I'm from Philly.
My name's Soraya. I'm from Pottstown, PA, and my major is biology. You can follow me on Instagram at Soraya Baker with two R's.
Ooh, two R's.
My name is Winter. I'm a nursing major from Pottstown. That's it.
All of our Instagrams will be in the link below.
So follow. Stay tuned, guys. Keep it up with us.
I follow back.
Like this video.
And subscribe.
Let's talk about move-in day.
Yes.
Okay, let me talk about it. Your move-in day, which will be in August 17th, and it's basically like if you're A through J, 8 a.m. and then J to Z will be 12.
Yes.
I'm an S, so 12. Okay, who wants to start since it was 8?
Okay, so I came in with the 8 o'clock people. If your time is at 8 o'clock, get here before 8 o'clock because it was packed, and you don't go through the main...
The main gate
entrance for Lincoln. You have to go towards where your dorm building is. So like if you have like Hansberry, you go towards the Hansberry exit, you know, da 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 da, blah blah blah. Come in early, the football team's there to help you. Make sure you have your stuff, like if you got the plastic bins, tape them on the side so they don't come unloose. If you got allergy or something, get your air conditioner, okay?
Put it in right away,
because it'd be
before
hot.
Before you come to school, as soon as you get accepted, you get a fine
for it.
No, I mean, like, you have to hand in your medical form, but, like, accept your student's day, email me and tell him, like, you have allergies or whatever, so that when you come to move-in day, you have an air conditioner.
Allergies, asthma, don't matter. Something
skin
wrong.
Problems, something.
Because we have
air.
Ours and plug it in as soon as you make
air. Girl, that air on right now.
It's hot. Video loud. But, no, yeah, make sure y'all get that in.
It's going to be hot for you.
Yes.
Well, I don't know because I ain't experienced that. But everybody said it was hot.
When I visited everybody else, it was hot.
But that's it. And make sure y'all watch like dorm videos, I guess you would say, how to set up
not room. Many
so y'all
of them.
Got space because we set up ours where we got space.
Right.
Okay.
My roommate Winter. I don't like her. Just kidding.
Anyway, I got here at late. I got here at like 10. There's too many people in here. I couldn't get anything done. But with all the people that were helping out, I got in here quick.
Yeah, they had mad people helping you.
Yes. Right. Very quick. I don't know. I didn't really have to do much. Winter did most of it because she got here early.
Y'all only brought one car each?
I had two.
Okay.
I had one pickup truck.
You had a pickup truck?
Well, my dad has a Dodge truck.
Well, I guess I'll go. So I had 3 cars. I had a lot of stuff. But I came at 9. That's late, but I got here, so what can you do? It's a lot of stuff going on, but move in on move-in day. Because if you move in on move-in day, you don't have to carry nothing. Nothing at all. It's like football players, volunteers.
What?
All these people are helping you carry all your
everything.
Stuff.
Are you serious? I ain't get a football player. Maybe because we can't afford.
Yeah, maybe because they can't live.
I got sororities helping.
Ooh. Yeah. Like a tie.
y'all. It's a lot of people helping you. They be giving you water, cookies, candy, all this little cute little packages.
Yeah, they did. I didn't get nothing. Like, they gave me a bag, a gift bag.
Yeah, a little gift bag. They gave you commands. Yeah, they
Somebody told me last year that they didn't have like people helping, so they was like, we was lucky this year.
I didn't touch nothing. I didn't touch nothing. My family didn't touch nothing. They brung it up. I told them my room number, mm-hmm. and they unload the car and they bring it up.
That was nice.
And I was really glad because.
Did you tip them?
No. They offered. It was too many people to tip, but.
That's true.
Once I got there, it's hot. I didn't have air. Well, I have air now. Thank God.
I have something to say.
You got air now? How?
What?
My leave out.
On moving day.
Yeah. So I did my edges. Because we had to take our student ID the same day. I did my edges 4 times that day. That's how hot it was.
Don't come here with a song with leave out. Come with braids.
Cornrows.
Something.
False locks. Passion twist. Something.
Do not come with
no leave out. Because, honey, everybody was looking all cute and slay when they first came in. After I saw them 10 minutes later.
I can't wait to talk about my situation.
I enjoyed moving day. I was happy, but I just didn't like the heat. Like, it was just too hot, and I was getting frustrated.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Like, when you first get here, like, they're going to ask you if you're cleared or not, but if you're not cleared, they're going to take you into,
what's it called?
Oh, the sub, and then you hold up the steps, mm-hmm. and then you're going to tell them their name.
Because you had a problem with being cleared?
Right, but I just wanted to make sure I was cleared. So she was like, you're fine. So I went back and I got my key, whatever.
Right.
And I went to the room. And my roommate was already in there. She was going up and down. So I was like, hey, Remy. And then, yeah. It was just so hot. I was like, oh, I'm tired.
Yes.
I'm hot. But I actually enjoyed moving there. I was happy.
And we live in Hansberry, okay? Period.
Hansberry.
Shout out to our A's. Blues. I love you.
Aaron. Bintu. Yes.
Valentine.
Yes.
Valentine.
Hello.
And we got Jay.
Jody.
The queen of this.
Yep.
Queen of this bitch. All right. So, me. When I first moved into Lincoln, I was expecting to move in quick, fast, boom, boom. I was already late. I wish I was at 8 a.m., but I was at 12. And when I first started, the lady was like, talk to the other lady. And she said, you have to go to the sub. I said, sub? What even is that? Like, what is a sub? I'm thinking, food. It's not a sub. So I wasn't clear when I first moved in. Sadly, my mom was really upset because she felt as though, like, we did a lot of steps over the summer. Like, we were, like, it was hard to contact Lincoln.
Yes,
and I felt like I was calling Lincoln about 10 times a day, and I didn't get much answers. And one person was like, you're good. I got here, I'm not good.
Exactly.
So I had to go through a whole clearance thing. I did that. We good. All right, I'm moving. My roommate was already there. Bed made. Everything.
Really?
Yes, wow. She was already there. And you know, so crazy. The day before I moved into Lake, I found out who my roommate is. I was always wondering my roommate the whole summer. I was wondering.
I didn't know.
I had seen a friend in the nail salon. She told me who my roommate was. So I was like, okay, that's cool. Crazy. So it was hot. I didn't have air. I'm on the waiting list for that. Okay, I'm getting my air. So it was hot. My parents. It was my mom, my godmom, my sisters. They like. I ain't get no football players like them. I ain't get that. I ain't get no cookies.
Oh, they went on break at after us. Oh,
I ain't get no cookies, no nothing. I had to carry everything on my own. I set my room up. So I set up everything on my own. My mom was trying to do everything for me. I'm like, thank you so much for putting the stuff in here. I want to set my room up by myself. Like, I felt like, am I the only one?
I wanted to set my own room up.
Like,
I know how I wanted it, but I wanted
other
people to do it for me.
Yeah, it's like my mom did it, but after she left, I switched everything around.
Right.
The way I like. But yeah, roommate it was cool. I was excited because I'm like, yes, I'm living on my own. I'm here on my own. I'm doing my own thing. I could do my own thing back home, but I was like, oh, I'm really on my own. Like, not nobody.
Clocking you, where you at?
I got help with.
Who you with?
Not even that.
grocery day. I don't gotta do that no more. You know, helping out my parents, get parents put the groceries in the house.
Oh, yeah.
I don't gotta do that no more. I don't gotta clean
them. Carry them up the steps.
Yeah. I don't gotta do that no more. So moving in was fun for me, and I like my roommate. She's from the same place as us. She's from Baltimore. She was pretty. She would, yeah. I felt it. I felt good. I felt like yes.
You so good.
I felt happy.
Okay.
Good.
You said I felt
good. Good. All right, next topic.
If you don't really want to get an air conditioner, just get the box fan, put in the window so the air can come through, and get one that stands up.
Well, if you don't,
I have
two
in my bed, and I'd be freezing cold.
If you don't qualify,
get
the. You don't got about is what to pack and food. You can't ever overpack with your food. I'm telling you,
you're gonna get tired of the cat food. It's nasty.
Yeah, it's not nasty.
I have cat food. I get tired of it. It's the same things repeated.
So. I had bought the micro fridge. I had bought the micro fridge.
Yes, buy the micro fridge.
Only way you can get microwave in your room.
I had bought the micro fridge, but it didn't come on time because I had ordered it late. So I didn't have no food when I moved in. I had little dry foods that I can get. But get the food. Get some food. Because before I moved here, I was like, I'm gonna get snatched, you know, da da da. Right. But it's like, you always hungry here. Like,
yes.
just be eating. Because
the cat's
Because you be, sometimes I feel like I just be eating because I'm
bored.
Yeah.
That's not a snack.
Snack. That's why you need the healthy snacks. Because.
It's healthy.
She's not trying to get her fresh fits.
You need to, like, know, like, people so they can help you. And don't be the type of person like, oh, she can't do anything for me. You never know who you laying
right.
next
yeah.
to.
Yeah.
You never know. One of these females right here, they are a good woman and all that
stuff. Yeah.
They might become a millionaire.
Exactly.
You never know who you laying next to or who you talking to.
Right, yes.
Like, this could be the president right here. Like, you never know. You just never know. She could be creating your next home system. You just never know.
Ooh, you know what y'all really need to say?
What?
When y'all come to Lincoln, I don't know, like, people, boys near y'all might call at y'all, like, oh, yo, da da da.
Right.
When you come here, do not have the attitude, like, oh, they want to talk to me. Because 9 times out of 10, half the people here that are, like, talking to you, like, especially upperclassmen, they're not talking to you to be, like, at you. They're trying to talk to you to make sure you're cool around campus.
Right.
Like, they're trying to let you know about stuff going on. Now we got to cut the clip.
Nah, yeah.
See, that cafeteria gave me
and making connections.
Yeah.
Yes. Like,
they can
get close with your professors.
Right.
Yes.
Talk to your RAs.
Yes.
Go to tutoring.
Yes.
Go
There's
to
no way you can go to Lincoln.
If you are a biology major, go to tutoring.
Shout out to Lauren.
Yes. Go to tutoring. I never,
yes.
I'm like, I don't need tutoring. Go to tutoring. They will break that down. Okay, math tutoring.
Yeah.
I'm not really having a good time in math tutoring, but biology tutoring
is it.
Go to
it.
And if you're a biology major, biology, your teacher needs to be Dr. Saffer because she's
best
the best.
Teacher, best.
That's my sis.
Yes.
Love me some Saffer.
Yes.
But.
And she helps you. She explains everything to you all day.
Yes.
Yeah.
What else? Oh, the first week we had a lot of activities.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
We were busy.
Okay, Lincoln really balances out party time with work.
Yes.
Like, when we first got here, like, there was the parties. Like, it hasn't really been that many parties, but homecoming's about to come up. So,
yeah.
That's
yeah.
what, like, it's really a balance. It's not like party. It's party. Study, work, then party. Like,
yeah.
you feel
like basically yeah. work hard, play hard. Like,
exactly.
Don't
come and thinking, oh, we got
Lincoln
party.
And
no
party. Everybody says
no.
that. Lincoln is
party.
A party
right.
school. Lincoln
no.
is a party school. You're not going this, that, and the third. First of all, Lincoln is not that much of a party school. It's
exactly.
just like any other college.
Yeah.
College. Like, our parties get lit. They
yes.
get lit. I ain't
yeah.
gonna lie.
We go crazy.
Get lit.
Yes,
so
we get lit. But. Do our work. Listen, we have classes, we have study hall, we have tutoring,
yeah.
we have organizations, and get involved with
get
your
involved.
Major.
Yeah.
You need those connections. Those seniors, sophomore, juniors can help you. Like,
yep.
don't be acting all shy, like
and bougie. Like, I'm too good for this.
I'm
right.
too good
for you.
No, that's not cute.
Lincoln offers a lot.
It has
yes.
more resources than people walking.
Exactly. Yes.
It's just a little.
Thank you.
But yeah, it really has a lot of resources.
A lot of things to
So
offer.
Use them. And
but on the topic of parties, what would y'all like?
Use the buddy
the
system.
Best
don't go by yourself.
Use the buddy system.
Do
yeah.
not
always have at least one.
Do
or two
not go by yourself.
And if y'all gonna get lit, because I mean it's college. Like,
don't
I'm not gonna say
about
y'all gonna get lit.
Oh, I'm so this. I'm so that.
Yeah, or like make sure
of
one
you.
Of your friends is not like too lit. At least
right.
make sure one of your friends is like aware.
You have to have a mom friend.
Yeah.
or if you have to have a responsible friend, because they have to make sure you're good. Like, if just say she's a little lit and a boy trying to talk to her, I'm not going to let no boy rub up on her. I'm going to be like, no, she's not. No, you cut it. That's
even
it.
If that boy think you man Joe, you really
you,
not.
You really right. not. Yeah. And that's going to protect your friend at the end of the day, because you never know.
Sorry.
You never know what happened to her. Like, you don't want to want, oh, she might really like that boy, but I'm like, not tonight. You'll see him tomorrow. If you're too late, not tonight. We're going back in our dark. Come on, hold my hand. It's time to go back.
Yeah, because boys will really try to take advantage of you. It's not cute at all.
Not even here.
It's not even just here. It's everywhere. But boys is just boys sometimes. But it's like, they'll take advantage of you. And don't be that, don't you're gonna, after that happens, you're gonna feel bad. Like, you're gonna feel bad about yourself. And so don't take yourself there. Do not go anywhere open cup. This is not even just for Lincoln. Like, any anywhere. Parties, no open cups. You can buy a little containers.
Walk into Walmart, it's like,
look,
see,
containers.
Walmart
lid.
Has 99-cent bottles here. With tops.
Okay, another
container.
Thing.
Lid.
Yeah, no,
you
bottles.
Need to have a lid.
I don't remember how you open these.
You gotta press the button.
Oh,
yeah.
Closed. Yes. Lid. It needs to be closed because boys are thirsty.
Even these are good.
Yes. Lid. Everything needs to
you
have
see,
a
we
lid.
We have every lid.
When the fraternities are stepping, get out the
way.
Don't walk in between the lines. Nothing.
Don't touch them. Don't mock 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 them. Don't step. You have to be, this is the proper way. Hey, what's up? You want to come in? Yes. Hey, guys. Don't be like, yeah, it's my place, too.
Right.
You're not one of them.
Like, whoa.
Because we had a videos on the Greek life. Yeah. Not even just Lincoln. Period. The Greek life. Just watch the videos. And
research.
You can dorm halls. Like the halls.
Please be clean.
Yes. Everybody is not raised the same.
We are females, okay? That's number one. You should know how to take care of your body. You should not know how to clean up after yourself.
Wipe the sink after you brush your teeth.
It shouldn't be toothpaste all
in the
sink.
Water on the countertop.
Yeah. Exactly. It shouldn't be noodles inside the sink where we brush our teeth.
Use it.
Yeah. You drop toilet paper on the floor.
Pick it up. Make sure you have shower shoes and caddies.
We don't need to get what you need. You know what you need.
They're the resemblance of your parents.
Right. Yeah. Yes. If you know, you wouldn't do it around your mom and them, don't do it here. Like, right.
And make sure when visitation is about to be over, you just bring your people downstairs. Because if they have to text in that group chat all the time and tell you bring your visitor downstairs, you're going to get a strike and visitation can get taken away. Honestly,
follow the rules.
Yes,
that's all you gotta do.
Just don't come here
and try to be somebody you're not.
Yes,
like if at home you follow directions, you obey rules. Do that when you come to class. Don't think if you come here and just
because you got a
with
lot
your
of
parents,
freedom.
You can just do what you want.
Right. And don't, you already have a lot of freedom. Just respect the rules.
Don't be trying to fit in.
Right.
Be you. Be unique,
but don't be too unique. Whereas though you like
too like. Yeah, that's another thing. Like, when you come, you need to be open-minded.
Yeah.
You need to be open-minded. That's number one. And you need to be generous and nice to people. Don't be...
Hold the door.
Say thank you. Have manners. Like, that stuff comes off to people. Because it's just common courtesy.
I feel like people are trying to make
just because you're not...
what they are.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Just because you're not used to holding doors saying thank you at home, come to school and do that because you don't know. That's
If I hold the door for somebody and they don't say thank you, I'm gonna feel some type of way.
Right.
I'm gonna look at you and be like, you don't have manners.
And that's where it causes a problem between you can't hold the door, you can't say thank you.
Exactly.
Like, that's just proper.
But people are very people notice that when you have manners. People really do. Because I do. I notice that when people have manners, I notice that and you're respected more.
Right.
Where I stay, I call it my block. We all friendly. Like, we all, like, open our door. Our door's always open. And we just be like, we act like we outside, like we neighbors and stuff. We always talk, like we just friendly. Right.
I'm our block ain't like that.
And say you ever want to run for something in the hall or for class, and you're rude when you first get here, they're not gonna vote for
they're
you.
They're not gonna vote for you.
And sometimes when you be trying to be extra, trying to fit in, people end up don't even like you.
Right.
Yeah. And everybody at college is not your friend.
No.
Let's start on that.
We're not gonna get into that.
I need to fill people out for a couple months, a couple weeks, because people switch up. Okay, switching up is crazy.
If you're a pretty girl, don't be being mean. Like, don't be that mean.
Don't be a mean pretty girl. Because that makes you ugly.
Like, you might look pretty, but your attitude ugly. You're ugly. But overall, Lincoln is a great school, and right. If you guys don't come here, I hope we can see you guys and become friends. Like, we all friendly people.
Oh yeah,
here.
And if you got hobbies and y'all can do stuff like hair, nails, makeup,
everybody can do something.
My
nails,
waist.
My bomber girl over here.
She do hair.
I can do hair and makeup.
I can do makeup.
We all do something.
And yes. Come in here, just so come in here with a hustle.
Like, I give you good vibes, yes. Energy. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Yes.
Come here with a hustle.
But yeah.
Other than that,
I love Lincoln too.
I feel welcome.
It's so crazy because before I came here, I talked bad stuff about Lincoln.
I was scared when I
was so excited. I wanted to go to Howard.
I was scared to come too, but it's like it is what you make it. That is a key. If you don't get anything from this video, it is what you make it. Okay. Because if I didn't meet like people, if I wasn't meeting people and stuff, now I would be miserable in my room all the time. But it's actually some good souls, good energy, good vibes out here. Not everyone have good vibes, but there's some. We just have to look, talk, communicate. Girls, like, lift up other girls.
Yes.
Like, don't just be staring at her. Have makeup cute, and you don't say nah. I'd be like, oh.
Don't be staring at her. Don't be.
Oh my God.
One last time, because this is our school, we're going to represent it the right way. So let's get started.
I don't know it.
L-U.
Lincoln Pride.
L-U.
Lincoln Pride.
1-8-5-4-3-G-C-U
for sure.
Thank you guys for watching.
Oh, let us know if you want to see more content.
Yes.
I get your body, next day I forget it.
Nigga, try to score the body. And listen again, nigga, I was just with him.